Okay, so we are here at what's called that Lincoln's tomb. So saan siya nilibing. So we had to wear masks kasi ayaw nila nang hindi nakamask. So magma-mask tayo ngayon. Ayan. Nakamask tayo ngayon. So puntahan natin yung Lincoln's tomb niya. Yeah. Para.
Thank you.
Now we know you guys were right. Para ma, ano, malaman natin. Information about Abraham Lincoln. So, yan yung information niya daily. Alright, let's go. Puntahan na natin yung Lincoln's tomb. Actually, ang laki. Tarahan. Ang laki. Mal, mamaya na yan. Pauwi. Ang laki. So, pwede daw pumasok dun sa loob. Palaki ha. Cemetery ito mga chong. So, this is cemetery. And a lot of people are, you know, being buried here. Pero kakaiba yung kay Lincoln talaga. Abraham Lincoln. Cause look, so huge. Then may kasabihan daw na bago ka daw makatapak dito sa Lincoln tomb nun, na sinabi ng babae sa gift shop na pinambili namin. Wag na wag mo kakalimutan na irab yung ilong ni Abraham Lincoln kasi swerte daw to, swerte. So harap natin nang madami para swerte na madami. So yan, ganda ng mga cemetery dito mga chong, no? Laki laka rin nga natin nang nakita natin kung ano yung mga nandito.
Hello, welcome, and you're welcome to take a video.
Oh, thank you. So, pwede daw mag-take ng video sa loob. Sa loob muna tayo. Bago sa labas. Ayan. Ayan, si Abraham Lincoln. Yan yung... Ayan. One of them. Ayan tayo mag-sign. Enter here, exit there. It's all about Abraham Lincoln. Ayos na, macho. So mahaba-haba din tong Springfield na to, no? Medyo malaki-laki. May mga historic talaga sila. So this is Land of Lincoln. That's what they call Land of Lincoln. This is original in Lincoln Park, Chicago. Yung monument niya makikita niyo sa Lincoln Park, Chicago. Ito naman sa may Lincoln the Circuit Rider. May mga parts of Chicago na nakakalat dyan. Dito siya, ilibing. Historical to mga chong. This is historical. So, from 1809 1865. Wow. So, he didn't live that long too. Amazing. So, basahin natin ito dyan.
Next to the left, the monument honor the modern states with those words. President Wilson was from Massachusetts and New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and Virginia. See? Next to the right, represented.
So, Abraham Lincoln. He was buried here, 10 feet below. And then this is his wife, Mary Todd, was born 1818 to 1882. She only lived not that long too. 64 years old. Then the first son died at 4 years old. Second son died at 18. So tatlong plug sa kaliwa, meaning Massachusetts, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and Virginia. Actually, the four plugs. Kentucky, Indiana, Virginia. Nakalabas na tayo mga Diyo. Okay, we're done. Uwi na tayo. Pagod na ako. Walang driver. Okay, that's it. Salamat. Madami. Thank you.